cannot be defending those who don't play by the rules. We cannot be pretending we can't see it. It's not our problem. Shirking our responsibility or giving it to someone else. It is all of our responsibility. And I will tell you, so long as I am a citizen of this state, not just governor, as a citizen of this state, I'm going to do everything I can to help make sure that you collectively get what you need to make this a success here. I bet I speak for the entire state family. I bet I speak for the entire federal family. We're here to help and be supportive, but we are not going to get this done. It is up to everybody in this community to come together and make it happen. We can do it, working together. That's our Washington way. So let's go.